I hate this so much. Why did I ever decide to do engineering? I just want to write all the time like I used to. I can't do this. I don't know what to do. I need guidance. My decision to become an author. I had spent so long trying to change myself into someone I wasn't, someone I could never be. I wasn't happy, but that didn't matter to me. It didn't seem like a priority to me, but I didn't think I was worthy of it. But God blessed me with the opportunity to see that it was worth it to do what makes me happy, and ultimately showing that I was worth it, My 8-year-old self would be so proud to see where I am now. Alhamdulillah.
فأكون بالقيم العظيمة جدولا نسقي الحياة محبة وفعالا.